Looking to trade, check out Sonic's.
Thank you.
Stay back! You with those things? Huh? Answer me! All right. Just don't start yelling about the one or anything crazy like that. They hit us out of nowhere. Screams, gunshots, the sound of Kip getting his head caved in? God, I don't know how long I've been here. Guess. I was just hoping it was all a nightmare, you know? Thanks. I just needed to see a friendly face. I thought I'd be trapped here for the long haul. I don't have much to repay you. Well, I don't have anything at all, but if there's anything you need, just let me know. Those things are caused by infection? If that's the case, Paige needs to know as soon as possible. Any disease that can claim a human mind and turn us against ourselves is a major threat. How is it spread? And what's the incubation period? The symptoms? Is there a treatment? Thank God for that. If there's an inoculation, we need to get that to Foundation yesterday. This disease of yours is no joke. You locals sure are friendly. Look, I've seen it firsthand. Trust me, I'm on board. I'll just be on my way. And make sure to tell Paige this threat is real. I'll meet you there. Just need to rest. I'll let Paige know what happened here. God have mercy on all of us.
So, what's your story, Dweller? Come on in. Everyone is welcome, so long as they don't cause any trouble.
What the heck is a John, anyway? I just don't get it.
Talk to Aubrey yet? Damn it. Looks like I'll be paying a few families a visit soon. All right. If Aubrey's behind you, so am I. I'll get the details from him when he gets back. If you need to resupply, you should give Sonny a visit. Hell, after that ordeal, if you see a free bed in the boarding house, rest up. For now, you just hold up your end of the deal and get us that inoculation.
Something?
Unfortunately, Sunny can no longer dispense death as a remedy for blind.
Really go for a hoagie. Sandwich. I believe I lost my Nuka Tapper saves. Ugh. Is it yins or yous or y'all? I can't keep up.